Two, I am not going to be growing the California Wonder bell peppers. I have tried 3 years in a row now to grow the standard normal bell peppers that we get in the grocery store. They are my husband's absolute favorite. We eat a ton of bell peppers, and I really badly wanted to be able to grow all of our bell pepper needs, but I have never been able to get them past the kind of grassy green underripe stage.